Hi there, and welcome back to Quake 2. And we are still, you know, in the launch command. But we reached the surface, yay. Good. And we're dead. Sick.
Computer updated.
Nice. Shut off the coolant to the CPU core. And we still have to destroy the black hole generator. We killed one monster out of 33. There are 6 goals and 2 secrets to be found.
Okay. Units, we have a disable and destroy
the
enemy central computer.
I don't like those high steps. That would probably explode, okay? Oh, fuck it. What do I want? Woo! That doesn't seem to help. Whoops. Oh, there's another one. Get up again, girl. No, you're dead. Careful. I think I got you. Excuse me. What? Who wants some? You. You're not dead yet. Now you are. Oh, fuck off. Okay, what's on the other side I want? Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Where do they all come from? It's gonna be a nest somewhere. What's here? Okay, there's some sort of symmetry to this level, I get it. I have to check to the other side. I probably have to get up here and do some serious butt kicking. Yeah, maybe with rocket grenades. Maybe not with grenades. Get the fuck away. Yeah, this will be better. A fucking railgun. That here. That probably probably lowers the water thingy. Okay, chamber 1 deactivated, it's getting down. It's on the other side of that door. That can be destroyed. We don't get health. Nothing to be destroyed here. Why did that door open there? That's not necessary. The CPU has locked this door. Yeah, forget it. 14 hit points is not enough. No. Get away. Oh, there are two. Just splendid. You know, the sides of that door always block me. I hate it. Okay, come closer, you stupid little thing, so I can kill you nice and proper. You fucker. They won't come, actually. Let's make them. Fuck it. Okay. Well, now we're finally. Okay, this one is down. We're finally getting somewhere. Ach, fuck. I hate the door frame. It's annoying. So, boom. Boom. Thank you. concentrate on the left one first. Oh, take a look at that, they both approach. First one done, oops. I didn't know they could actually open doors. They can. He's dead. This time we have some more enemies. CPU has locked the door. Forget it. I didn't save. This time I save. Thank you. So that door is locked. That door is not. No. Apparently I'm all out of ammo. That is the wrong door, my friends. Gotta be kidding me, man. Which way do I have to go? That's not the right way. Ah, dang it, there was another one. many doors. Okay, I was being somewhat stupid, but I made it. Exit. Okay. Okay, we were in here. What's launch systems? Okay, so we still have to do it. What do we get up here? Yeah, that was rather stupid. Try that again. Next time with a jump. Okay, that doesn't work. Sequence completed. Yay. What might be in the water here? The CPU is no longer functioning.
Target confirmation for EOD on enemy launch computers and black hole generator.
Computer up.
Yeah. Don't bother. Okay, destroy the black hole generator, take out the black hole generator computers. So there's exit on that. But there's still a force field controlled by what computer? Launch computers. Okay. We can't reach the exit yet. I guess that makes sense. Was it this door? What are you doing here? It's horrible. Exactly. No, that's not the right way. Launch systems. That's the right way. No, not just the guys. Did I get everybody? Oh, fuck. What the fuck? Hate that. Where is it? Attack next. What? Where's this stupid talking thing? It's not even here. No. It's T. How do I get rid of that? It's not even in here. Shit. Destroy the computer, it says. Where? Oh. Oh.
Computer.
Like that.
Computer updated.
Launch system is destroyed, force field disabled, proceed to exit. Yeah, the stupid thing is, the T is just next to the buttons that I use for movement control, and when I, you know, accidentally hit the T button, then I'm, you know, saying things here instead of moving. But I don't seem to be able to deactivate that. Okay, and where was the exit? Not here. MMPs. Exit. Yay. Oh, you're true on me. I'm down to 68? Retrieve the airstrike marker. Okay. What was that? I guess they have a cannon or something. Okay, we got them. I guess we have to be quickly because, see, there's probably someone using a gun here. Not anymore though. I wonder, can I use that? There were some flyers. I think I accidentally used an item. Gotta be kidding me. Okay, let's try a different approach this time. Yeah, how about we use the right gun instead of the wrong one? Looks like I got you. Where was that? So. That's just awesome. Interesting. Where did you come from? It's a freaking duck. Lost your head? Well. Yeah. Okay, I think we got them. Oh, you're still fighting. Gotcha. Of them actually. What's here?
We had a fix on target, but no luck. We established contact with ground unit, paint us a clean target.
Looks like I got the airstrike marker. Place airstrike marker in the receptacle beside the fuel pod. But that's something I wanted to do first, actually. I was just cleaning the area, because I wanted to get to the bottom of things. Interesting. I don't think that we can actually, you know, widen those things. What the fuck? Yeah. Oh, Because there's water here. Ooh, huh? Let's see what happens when I jump there. I fish. How come you're still alive? And you kill them. Should work. Thanks. Okay. What do we get here? Probably a secret or something. Maybe not. Just a fish. I didn't hit it. Now I hit it. Okay, this. Oh, fuck. Oh, swarm. That's almost the same. Oxygen. Did we get them now? Oh, there's a pipe of some sort. Maybe it's in here? No, if you don't look. Oh, hi. Yeah, I need some ammo. That's not really much dead. Thing on the other side. Don't need it? No, apparently I don't need it. But you're still being dead? Okay. No. So we just killed a few fish. I guess it's good for the count. Already killed 45 out of 56. But we didn't get any secrets. Oh, there are no secrets here. Yeah, well, okay. That explains a lot. What do we have here? We breathe? I don't know. That's right. I don't know what they do. Okay. So we get up again. Great. What else do we have? That's probably an invincibility, the quad damage. I don't know what that is. Probably guns. Yeah, that's probably guns. Grenades. Some sort of armor. And that's the rebreather. I don't know what the other was. Okay, moving on. Not so fast. See, those guys are not funny. Careful. That you can't stand still here. Target destroyed. Proceed to exit. Okay. Nice. What does it look like now? It's pretty fucked. Oh, that door is open now. I still need health, baby. I'm down to 55. There are health packs here. Much welcome. Thanks. What do we have here? Bandolier. Whatever that may do. What's that? A silencer. Okay, that is a silencer. Probably, yeah, a silencer is the gun. Or maybe me running around. But I'm feeling better now, with full health. Let's see what's in here. Ammo? Exit. Anything lying around here that we could use? No. Well then, push the button. What now? Okay.
Initiate scan. Acquiring. Acquired personnel located. Logos air threat neutralized. Black hole generator destroyed. Proceed to palace area. Locate squad leader codenamed Necron. Terminate with extreme prejudice.
Okay, we have to kill the leader. He seems to be bigger than we are. But aren't they always? But they're all about the same size once they are flat on their back.
Computer updated.
Neutralize strong leader's communication system. Find functioning data spinner and outer cords. Yeah, that's good, we're in the outer cords. But we will do that in the next video. No, wrong button. Save. So, thank you very much for watching and see you soon. Bye!